Till date, what is the maximum number of sixes to be hit in an individual T20 innings? Can you answer how many times big hitter Chris Gayle features in this list of top 10? As of now, with 7 sixes, Yuvraj Singh of India occupies the 10th spot. He hit these sixes against England in 2007 at Durban, where he scored 58 runs from 16 balls. With 8 sixes, Mohammad Shahzad of Afghanistan occupies the 9th spot. He hit these sixes in Zimbabwe in 2016 at Sharjah, where he scored 118 runs from 67 balls. With 8 sixes, Chris Gayle of West Indies occupies the 8th spot. He hit these sixes against South Africa in 2015 at Cape Town, where he scored 77 runs from 31 balls. With 8 sixes, Brendan McCullum of New Zealand occupies the 7th spot. He hit these sixes against Australia in 2010 at Christchurch, where he scored 116 runs from 56 balls. With 9 sixes, Marlon Samuels of West Indies occupies the 6th spot. He hit these sixes against Bangladesh in 2012 at Dhaka, where he scored 85 runs from 43 balls. With 9 sixes, Lutz Bosman of South Africa occupies the 5th spot. He hit these sixes against England in 2009 at Centurion, where he scored 94 runs from 45 balls. With 10 sixes, Chris Gayle of West Indies occupies the 4th spot. He hit these sixes against South Africa in 2007 at Johannesburg, where he scored 117 runs from 57 balls. Again, with 11 sixes, Chris Gayle of West Indies occupies the 3rd spot. He hit these sixes against England in 2016 at Mumbai, where he scored 100 runs from 48 balls. With 13 sixes, Richard Levi of South Africa occupies the 2nd spot. He hit these sixes against New Zealand in 2012 at Hamilton, where he scored 117 runs from 51 balls. And with 14 sixes, Aaron Finch of Australia currently holds the record for most sixes in a T20 innings. He hit these sixes against England in 2013 at Southampton, where he scored 156 runs from 63 balls. If you have enjoyed this video, here are some other videos you may like. If you think our videos deserve more views, subscribers, then help us by spreading the words and making them viral among cricket fans. And also, do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel for new upcoming videos.